The city of Pittsburgh is now investigating the purchase of millions of dollars worth of fire trucks. It's a story that we first told you about on Wednesday. The city bought all its trucks in the past 2 years from a company that used to employ Fire Chief Daryl Jones. Investigative reporter Paul Van Osdahl live in the newsroom tonight with new information on this. Paul.
Well, Andrew, I obtained a copy of Chief Jones's resume and job application that he gave the city, and it has no mention of a previous job with the company that's sold the city all of its fire trucks in the past 2 years. Now, I also talked to another local fire chief who says he would never involve himself in the bid process if a former employer was trying to sell him trucks. Daryl Jones spent 5 years as a licensed salesman for Keystone Fire Apparatus before becoming Pittsburgh's fire chief. And as we first reported, in the past 2 years, the city has bought all its trucks through Keystone, even though they were never once the initial low bidder.
City Public Safety Director Mike Huss says he only learned of Chief Jones's history with Keystone Fire after finding out that we were taking pictures of some of the new fire trucks, including this one right here. Huss said at that point, he confronted Jones and asked him what we were investigating.
Huss told me, quote, "I was very disappointed. It's poor judgment for him not to disclose to me that he worked there. He should have recused himself from the whole process." After learning of our investigation, Huss asked the City Office of Municipal Investigations to look into any wrongdoing. That investigation is ongoing. Channel 4 Action News obtained a copy of Jones' job application and resume when he went to work for the city. His work history dates back to the 1980s, but there is no mention of the years he worked at Keystone Fire Apparatus in the early 2000s. Jones told me by phone, quote, "I didn't think it was relevant. I wasn't maliciously trying to hide anything." Latrobe's fire chief told me he would never get involved in the bidding process if he had a connection to one of the companies.
"I would just stay away from that. That leads to nothing but trouble."
I asked him about this letter sent by four major fire truck manufacturers detailing complaints about Pittsburgh's bid process, including that the city used a highly proprietary specification that favors one manufacturer.
"If you have four major companies saying the bids were unfair, what does that tell you?"
"Well, that tells me that they're probably correct in their accusations or assumptions of what's going on."
Jones told me he expects to be vindicated of any wrongdoing when the city's internal investigation is completed. Live in the newsroom, Paul Van Osdahl, Channel 4 Action News.